Good morning and welcome to Down the Vent. Clear my throat, sorry. It's I don't know if I'm starting to come down with something or not. My throat's starting to feel a little sore this morning. Hopefully it just goes away. I got some orange juice, see, help make it better, in my Shrek cup. There we go. Alright, so I got some orange juice in me. Today, we are painting again. So, welcome back. Thanks for stopping in. Hopefully you've enjoyed the series. I enjoyed making these, so I just like having music, chilling, listening to it, and painting, you know? Oh my gosh, I forgot to turn the music on, guys. And there we go. So, today we're back to Nickelodeon Splat Attack. I actually wanted to start painting, like, some darker, scarier minis for, October-ish time. So, oops, let me do this here. I'm trying to, there we go. So, I actually just got my copy of, Court of the Dead in yesterday, so I'm gonna do an unboxing for that, and then, prep some of the minis, and hopefully start painting those next week. But this week, since I finished the worm from Terror Below last week, I had Norbert and Daggett ready to go from Nickelodeon Splat Attack. So, figured let's try and get another team done. Because they're actually only a two-person team, which is kind of interesting. Because all the other teams are four people, so or four characters. So, I figured we'll try this. Get as much done on them as we can. Maybe we'll finish them the week after, next week, or not. See how I feel. But, yeah, let's get it going here. Let me think here. How I want to do this. I guess let's start with Norbert. He's more yellow than anything, which is interesting. Oh, I'm almost out of this yellow, it feels like. Maybe I should grab the other yellow. Give me a second and mix it with some brown. Light brown. I actually got a wet palette this week from Steve, who you've seen on a lot of our streams. He grabbed that for me. I haven't had a chance to prep it though, so I'm still using my old cruddy palette. I didn't realize I had to like boil paper for 15 minutes to be able to use it, so yeah, whatever. I'll figure it out. Alright, so he's this weird, like, light brownish yellow color. So I'm going to try and mix some yellow with some linen. Maybe. If this will come out. There we go. Yeah, it looks pretty good. And these guys are pretty much all one color. Except for their noses and then the hairs and their eyebrows and stuff like that. So, it's gonna be pretty much just cover everything with this color. And then come back and what's Norbert's tail? Oh, his tail's like a light brown, so I guess his tail's a different color. So, and his feet are black. Interesting. He says like black toes. That's it. His hands are also black. So good to know. I'm not sure if I like how they made these minis. They have like little whiskers and stuff sticking out of their noses, but they made them like giant on these minis. Like, look at those whiskers. Those are crazy. Okay. Whatever, I guess. We'll. I'm just using an old brush for this, trying to get this yellow paint everywhere. Is that his tongue? I'm super confused with this mini. I should probably put my glasses on, make it a little bit easier to see too, huh? I believe that's his open mouth right there. And that's his tongue, yeah. Okay. I see it now. He's like shooting out soda, it looks like. So I have an idea of how to do that, I think. We're going to do white and do like a brown wash on it. Right now I'm just going to give it a base coat of yellow because white is going to be hard to cover. I also got some new primer this week. So I have a white primer now instead of this weird gray. So I will be using that going forward. Okay. Here we go. Norbert's got his base coat done. That was easy enough, right? Let's drop some water in this paint so it doesn't dry out quickly, because I will have to come back to it here, do a second coat. No, Daggett is just brown. He's got a gray tail. And then these like little hairs on his back are black, actually. And then he's got all these tiny little hairs all over his body that are also black, so we'll paint those last. Okay. Let me think here how I want to do this. So I want to be a lighter brown. No, I should probably just go with it because he doesn't have anything. His tail, though, I want to be lighter gray. So I want to mix it with some white. The pewter gray with white. That way when I wash it, because his tail actually has a lot of definition on it, so I want to put a wash on that. When I do that, it's just going to make it come out to the right color instead of being dark, dark gray. Okay. Norbert's tail is the same way. I might actually just paint that white because his tail is very light brown, and if I put a brown wash on it, it'll come out looking good. Okay. Well, that's, again, let me first paint. I'm trying to think what color Daggett is here. He's like a chocolate bar brown, isn't he? But like a light chocolate. Milk chocolate, that's the color of Daggett. Alright, let's see how this looks on him. egg, it looks angry. Okay, let's throw a second coat on Norbert now. Looks like he's just about dry everywhere. Okay, let's see here, I'm gonna try and mix this light gray now. So some pewter, and some just white. Let's see what we come up with here. That's good. And this is for Daggett's tail. Come on. nice light gray. Flip it over this side, get some more. Easy. Put a black wash on there and it'll be done. So in the picture, Daggett's covered in what looks like foam from this pop that Norbert is spraying. But on the mini, that's not actually on him, so I guess I'm gonna skip painting that. Cause, yeah, it would just look weird. Yeah, let's put a second coat of brown on Daggett now. Not touch his tail. Yeah, I'm gonna need a second coat of that light gray. It's drying really thin, so that's okay. Go. It's playing Daggett's tail now. Or not Daggett's, I'm sorry. Norbert's tail. Just remember, we're just going to do his in white. Because his is a very light brown, so hopefully when I do the wash, it'll turn out about the right color if I just paint it white. this foam coming out of the pop bottle as well. Let's get the other one now. Done there. Ooh, that one really thick. Okay, okay. Put on his tail. It's got yellow in it. Okay. Put a second coat on Daggett's tail. Let me get that finished. Then we can start doing like some of the details on Daggett or Norbert, either one really. Go. All right. I honestly want to try and paint these pop bottles because I think these are going to be the biggest problem on Norbert, the hardest thing to get past. They have like red in the middle, like for the label, but then they're like a tan. So I'm going to use, I think, light mocha to color the bottle itself and then come back with a red for the label. And once I have them done, I'll be less worried because the rest of the details are going to be pretty simple, I think. So, okay, it's hard to see, but it is a different color. Let's do this one as well. Okay. I just noticed I missed some of the frothy bubbles with the white, so I'm going to come back here. Okay. I love that. That's really cool how they animated that or molded that little like explosion of soda. Alright, let me grab some washes real quick. Okay, well, let's see here. Let's do Daggett's tail. We know that just needs to be darker. So for that, I have Nuln Oil, just a black oil shade from Citadel. And I say this all the time, but if this is your first time watching, I buy craft store paints. I tried thinning out paints for a wash and it does not work. I highly recommend you just go grab a wash, a Citadel wash. They last a really long time because when you apply them, it goes on super thin, so I highly recommend you spend the little extra on the washes and get those because it's worth it. And I'll show you here Daggett's tail. Start to see all the little indents and divots on it. Now it's that darker gray we wanted. There we go. Just like that, Daggett's tail is ready. Norbert, I want to wait a little bit on. I want to paint his brown or use this Seraphim Sepia shade. It's like a brown shade on his. But I'm also going to put it on the pop bottle foam and stuff like that. And I just touched this up, so I'm going to give that a little bit more time to dry because I don't want to just wipe it all away with applying this shade. So while we wait, we can start doing some of the black highlight or the black outlines or whatever you want to call it, or white, or their nose. So this, I wonder if we get the noses out of the way. Let me see here. It's going to be hard to get to his teeth after I do the nose, isn't it? No, I should do the nose first. Okay, so I'm going to do Daggett's nose. His is red. Norbert's is pink. So here we go. That will need a second coat, but it's looking pretty good. Try and get Daggett's eyes because they're kind of the same color as Norbert in general. Like, Daggett's got yellow eyes, Norbert's got white. So I'm going to try and use this paint I used for Norbert. Maybe I'll just put a light coat of white over top of it so they're not as yellow. Oh no, they're pretty yellow though in the picture. I mean, I'll show you here real quick. This is the picture that came with the game. I mean, alright, let's, while we have the red out, what I need to do as well is paint the bottles. So let's do that. The label on the bottles. Okay, let's get the other one too. We'll let that dry. Actually, we should be good. Let's start with the tail. There you go. See that? That white. Turn into a nice light brown. I'm gonna put some on this as well. So now look at the bubbles start to come out. All right. Let's put a second coat on Daggett's nose now. Nope. start throwing Norbert's pink on his nose. As well. I think I just wiped all the wash off one side of his tail. That's why you should take more time. Don't rush if you don't have to. Let Norbert rest for a while. He's got a lot going on with him. Let's finish getting the pink on his nose. Try not to touch anything. There we go. Okay. I'll start doing details on Daggett here. So, most of it's just going to be black. Like whiskers. Thank you. Man, these are nerve-wracking. Hey, Seven, thanks for subscribing for 2 months. Thank you. Starting to look more like him now, isn't it? Get some of those details in there. Let's try and get his feet. All right. All right. I think we're getting actually really close on time today. I thought I was going to be able to finish these both, but apparently not. That's fine. I will continue in the next episode. Unless I switch over. Maybe I'll do a bonus one to finish these guys. And then start Court of the Dead next week, hopefully. Because there's some really cool looking minis. I think they'd look awesome if they were painted up. Those are going to be more time consuming than these ones, though, because they are going to have a lot more detail, I believe. So, let's try and do Daggett's Hands, I guess. Nope, one hand down. Okay. Now he's got a million little hairs all over his body. They're all black as well. I believe, yeah, they are. I don't know if I want to start these today. So besides that, all we have to do on Daggett is his eyes, his teeth, and his little hairs. So he's pretty close to being done. I missed one spot on his leg with the brown, so I'm gonna get that real quick on the inside of his leg I saw. Alrighty. Alright, let's leave it with that for to this week, I guess. We'll grab some breakfast. There's a Call of Duty Modern Warfare open beta this weekend as well. I want to try out. Lots of things to do. Again, I might finish these guys off on a different night or something, and because I really want to start painting the Court of the Dead. But yeah, there's a pretty good start on the Angry Beavers. Norbert and Daggett coming together. Just need to do a couple more touch-ups. Or, not touch-ups, but finishing details on both of them. Oh, man. Daggett's got... Norbert's got the black hairs all over him, too. Not nearly as many as Daggett, though. His are a bunch larger. Be easier to paint. So, and I gotta do his hands and his feet. So, yeah, it's not too bad. So, I gotta catch his mouth, too. Oh, crud. Yeah, okay. Alright. Well, that's it for me today. Thanks for hanging out and watching me paint some more minis. Just chilling. Till next time. Hello, my name is Joe, and you have been watching Down the Vent. Oh, my. Okay, there we go. It popped up. A little late, but sure. Okay, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.